What is your name?
Hi, my name is Ms. Yusuf.
What do you do at Richards?
I teach English as a new language, levels 1 and 4.
Where are you originally from, and tell us a little about yourself?
Sure. I'm Jordanian Palestinian, and I was born and raised in the United States, but I did get a chance to live in Jordan for a year, my sophomore year, and so I was exposed to culture and the language even more so.
What makes you proud to be Arab?
A lot. I'm proud of my beautiful and diverse culture, our arts, like calligraphy, and our poets, like Khalil Gibran, our history, as you know, the Middle East is referred to the cradle of civilization, our food, it's way beyond hummus and falafel and baba ghanoush. I'm proud of our hospitality. You'll never leave an Arab home without being overfed and, you know, feeling like you're at home. And we are, you know, known as to be very, very hospitable people. And so that makes me very, very proud.
How do you feel about being Arab American in your school?
At home. I feel like I'm at home. And I'm very proud and happy to be able to teach at a school like this, to be able to serve our community.
Mm-hmm. Thank you.
You're welcome. Put your flags up in the sky. Yeah.